Hey y'all, welcome to day 4 of April Diamonds. I'm Shy in Second Life, and today we are at Luxe LA, and I'll be showing you a couple of my favorite spots to chill at here. So let's do a quick outfit check, and then we will continue. So I went with something super chill today because I knew I was going to be doing a lot of walking around. Nothing too fancy schmancy. I have my silver accessories today with my shades. Got my little snack because, you know, I want to make sure that I'm nice and nourished. I got my shoes from Valiance, so in true Second Life fashion, because they're not going to bite that much. Got my Balenciagas on. So these are some really cute all black sneakers from Valiance, and they're Balenciaga. So let's continue. So one of the first spaces that I wanted to take you to is located in the Beverly Center Mall. So we're just going to take the elevator up. So we're on the 5th floor, and right next to the outdoor pool lounge is one of my favorite chill spots. It is this uber chic, super elegant hookah lounge. When I tell you, this place is a complete vibe right along with the views. I don't know if I said it or not, but this is a community sim. This place is huge. It is comprised of so many different Sams that are combined together. It is just completely endless. I really love the theme here. It is Indian inspired. I do believe that's the feel that I'm getting. Very chic and elegant. I like how they have different sitting spaces. So like if you don't want to be in a space all by yourself, you can be in a more open space like this. I love the decorations. They're so specific to the space. Everything is so well thought out between the color patterns and just the seating as well as the tables. It's just so well curated. Just a great role play space. This place is going to be awesome for pictures. I like how they do have a space where if you want to just be by yourself with the hookah, you can, or like with a friend. But then they also do offer like party areas where 4 people can come and enjoy the hookah. I really, really enjoyed this space. This just sitting here and being able to see the views and all of the beauty is just such a treat. So the next spot that we are going to look at is the Buddha Bar. This is another one of my favorite spots to come to. It is so beautiful here. All of the spaces are so perfect for pictures, so perfect for groups. A really nice, elegant ladies' night out. Very good for like a nice family get together and things like that. The decorations here are so just chic. And I love it, love it, love it here. I love all of the decorations. I love how the tables are set and how it would be such a very nice, like group type dinner, a nice place to come and have like a meeting, just to like vibe and chill out by yourself or with someone. I love it here. Everything is so pleasing to the eye, and in Second Life that's definitely not difficult to come by, but it's always a treat when you come across spaces that are so well curated, so well thought out, with so many intricate details that are very specific to the space. And I really, really like that. I love this space by the fireplace. All of the food is interactive, so that makes it even more nice just to know that you can really step up your role play to be as fancy as you like because everything is interactive. This is another one of my very, very favorite places to come and just chill out. I just really, really enjoy all of the food and all. food and all of just the yumminess of it all. Everything looks so delicious. I love sushi in real life. I actually had some today and it's delicious all the time. This place is truly massive. Every time I think I've seen everything, I'll see that they're still building something new and I'm like, oh, you guys are just going and going and going. I love it. So this next spot is very near and dear to me. We are at the Palomar. Fun fact, this is where I did my very first Second Life video. Very, very first Second Life video. It's still as beautiful as the first time I saw it. Once again, love the seating arrangements, love the table placements, love the decorations and the color options. This place has such a smooth, sensual feel to it. Very, very elegant in the way that everything has been put together. When I first found this place, the bar was one of the first places that I gravitated to and just naturally wanted to look all around. I just really loved how everything was put together, so elegant, with the really nice martinis and the martini glasses. I really loved the beverage options, we will say. I really just loved everything about this bar. It was so realistic. Again, just like all the other spaces, so very well thought out as far as the decorations and the drink options and just everything like that. Just made it so much more personable, in my opinion, and so very welcoming. I love how you had the option to either dine with a friend or by yourself, of course, or you can also dine with a group of people. I love how they had the table settings set up, very intimate, and the space separation I thought was very smart with the drapes, because on this side you can have a formal dining experience, and then on this side, if you just wanted to come chill, hang out with your friends, you guys could like grab a little snack. You don't have to have the experience of actually sitting at a dining room table or at a dining table. And you can just grab a glass of champagne if it's like maybe a business meeting or something like that. Grab you some caviar and just really enjoy yourself and just appreciate the views. You have views of the lake and views of the beautiful stores that they have. I just really, really love this space. So we're at the Luxe Aquarium. If you have come to Luxe LA and have not visited the aquarium, you definitely have to. It is absolutely beautiful here. So every floor has different sea animals for you to view. I love all of the aquatic animals that they have here. So beautiful, so well put together once again. I love how they encapsulate you and all of the tanks. It's like you're in the water with the animals. I just love how nothing is really overcrowded, so you can really enjoy each tank and be able to see the animals clearly inside. The little dolphins playing. So on this next floor is more aquatic life, but also a really nice treat as well. So I love how the tanks are made. These baby otters, adorable, completely oblivious to them that right next door is a huge shark, but they're safe, so they're chilling. Super duper cute and adorable. On this floor, they also have a really nice chill space that also has wonderful views. Just this really nice bar area. I think this is such a nice little secret space, if you will. Everything is so beautiful up here. I love how you have the feeling of just being completely surrounded by water. I love the fish options that they have in here. All of the decorations, the bar area, very, very nice. Nice drink options. The space is so well decorated. The food options are really yummy. Everything is interactive, so you can grab you a drink, get you something from the tap if you like, and just really enjoy yourself. This is a super nice hangout spot. I feel like this would be a good place if you wanted to just come and maybe get some work done, if you were editing and just wanted something nice to look at in real life while you're editing your Second Life videos or any kind of anything that you would need to do. Look at those strawberries, they look so real. I really, really like this space. I also did a video up here. I think this is where I did my second Second Life video. So yeah, I always enjoy visiting Luxe LA because there are always new things to see and do. The landmark to this place will be in the description box below. So make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, I'll see you guys next time.